Good afternoon. I'm Joe Vodvarka for JC Traffic with this Saturday afternoon update. We have major delays right now on the Schuylkill Expressway, not just inbound anymore, now outbound as well. Traffic is generally jammed west on the Schuylkill Expressway between here at the Roosevelt Expressway all the way out to I-476. Inbound, as you can see, is not doing much better. Traffic on inbound 76 is currently stop and go between Gulf Mills all the way through to Divine Street Expressway. About 16 miles of bumper-to-bumper traffic inbound, 9 miles of stop-and-go traffic outbound. Let's take a look at some other cameras here, and I'll show you how bad it is. We'll go back here to near City Avenue, and you can see traffic in both directions is just crawling at this time. Here's inbound on the left. Here's outbound on the right, where it's just completely stopped. And we'll go further inbound on 76. Let's take a look here at Montgomery Drive, where outbound at least looks better in this camera. As you can see, inbound's just crawling along in this direction. We'll go out even further. We'll take a look now out by I-476, and it does appear things have just gone red in the westbound direction. But look here, it has cleared up a little bit, so that's some good news to report. But now let's go a little bit more west near 202, and it does appear there's something going on here. Oh yeah, traffic on outbound here between 476 and 202 just suddenly started to back up now. So we'll have to look and see if there's anything going on here. Let's go one more camera forward near 202 and see if there's an accident. Yes, there is. We now have an accident going outbound on 76, approaching the area where you split off for the turnpike to go to the left and to go to 202 on the right. There is an accident, and it does look like they have continuation traffic blocked at this time. So this is going to cause major delays to what's already a bad situation on outbound 76. Okay, we have other delays to report. Skipping over to the turnpike right now, southbound on the northeast extension, we do have an accident to report at milepost 28.4 through 28.3, and I have been noticing traffic has been backing up at this time. If we can go over to the sensors here, we do have about 4 miles of delays between north of the Lansdale interchange and that 28.3 mile post. The right lane is closed at this time. However, they are working on clearing this up, and it should be cleared up pretty soon. Once this is cleared up, it's possible this causes delays down at the Mid-County tolls. As you can see, there's no delays yet, but that surge of volume coming into Toll Plaza, it's possible that causes an area of stop and go traffic. Okay, we talked about Schuylkill Expressway. Now let's look at 95. 95 is not doing too bad, but southbound definitely is worse than northbound right now. And as you can see here in the camera, we do have heavy traffic going southbound, generally from just south of Cottman all the way down through to the Vine Street Expressway. We do have stop and go traffic, generally about a 7 mile delay at this time. Northbound, not too bad, but we do have a little bit of slowing in an unusual area. Approaching Cottman Avenue through to around Woodhaven at this time, it's a little bit slower than usual. Normally it breaks up just north of Cottman, but it is a bit slow at this time north of that area up through to Academy Road. There was a roaming roadwork crew that has now been cleared, and that's basically probably what has caused this delay. And the camera doesn't want to work there right now, and a lot of times we do have camera issues with the 95 cameras in Northeast Philadelphia for whatever reason. I-676 westbound is generally stop and go between Broad and the I-76 outbound merge. And you can see here's the traffic starting to slow down. It has gotten a little bit better now, but be mindful, it is backed up. Going eastbound is also slow between I-76 and Broad at this time, with varying in that delay. 95 northbound down in Delaware County is experiencing delays at this time. Northbound, generally between the area of PA Route 452 and Melrose Avenue, expect about a 3 mile delay at this time due to volume. If you're traveling on the Blue Route this afternoon, we do have delays going southbound, generally in the area of exit 9 through exit 5. Traffic is just slow, and really it's not that big of a delay this time, but there is about 3 miles of slow traffic to report. Over on 202 this afternoon, not doing too bad through the roadwork zone. As you can see here, light to moderate volumes in each direction. On the east-west turnpike, not doing bad at all. Light to moderate volumes here at Route 29. We'll take a look at the Valley Forge area. As you can see here, there's no delays really to speak of, just a minor backlog starting to form at the Valley Forge Toll Plaza. That's because, as you can see, they only have 4 cash lanes open at this time, when normally there would be 5 cash lanes at this time of day. Over on a turnpike over by Fort Washington, once again, not doing too bad. Let's take a look at 422 now, where traffic is doing, for the most part, okay, but it is showing a little bit slow here by Route 29, and looking at the camera, I'm not seeing it, so really, it's doing great on 422, and pretty much normal for a Saturday. Here we are eastbound 422 at Route 23, over by Valley Forge Road. Traffic's doing great there. Except that we do have a big note to tell you about. The Manayunk-Norristown line train service has been suspended at this time. Alternative service from Elm Street and the Norristown Transfer Center to CC used the Norristown high-speed line to 69th Street and to the Market Frankfurt line. Conshohocken shuttle service is running at this time. The shuttle bus is running between Wissahickon, then transfers to routes CC using 9, 27, 124, and 125 buses. Wissahickon to Allegheny stations take Route 61 reverse order again at Elm Street. Also, the Doylestown line at this time headed to Malvern, train number 531 is currently running with 10-minute delays. Okay, finally, over to Jersey. We do have a water main break on Glen Avenue in both directions between Sagamore Road and Lackawanna Place in Milburn. All lanes are closed until further notice. We also have a disabled tractor trailer on US 1 and 9 truck route southbound at Hackensack River Drawbridge in Kearney, New Jersey. Right lane is blocked. Other than that, we have no delays to report on the New Jersey Turnpike. And we'll take a look here by exit 7A. As you can see here, traffic for the most part is moving great. We no longer have those old Saturday and Sunday delays that we used to see every weekend. Because we now have inner and outer lanes in this area, the roadwork project was finished last November, and this has now become, it's actually become a good roadway for once. It never used to be one. And that's all I have to report at this time. I'm Joe Vivarca for JC Traffic. We'll have another update in a couple hours.